Hey everyone, Mike from LA20. Welcome back to my Road to the Show series featuring me as a third baseman and a pitcher. We're going to be playing our next matchup against the Rumble Ponies. And we're getting our first pitching out of the way. We're taking on the Bridge Ponies. And we're taking on Jake Hager. What is this, AEW? And I'm coming in as a relief, so... So, here we go. Let's get started.
Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Nice!
Always tied for first for the hits, huh? Got him.
Gets a fastball by him here, and he's in control. 0-2.
Coming. And I'll be right back. All right, we're back.
Didn't mess around much in that at bat, Dan.
No, that was pretty impressive, man. I really like a pitcher that trusts and works off his fastball right there. He decided he didn't need to use anything else. Three straight heaters, and go grab some bats.
At the plate now, Francisco Alvarez. He'll take a look at a pitch.
Damn it. Hold on. Nice. We're back. Hey, folks, we're back. Here we go. Oh, crap. I think I'm going to get a hit off right here. Oh, fly out. Thank goodness. Foul off.
Wind up and the 0-1.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, he's going to pound the zone with this stuff up in. The offense better step up. Somebody's going to have to pull the trigger a little bit earlier in the count.
Fuck.
And he fouls this one off.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was laid on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
Nice. Sit out, buddy. Oh, whoops. Did not mean to hit the watchable game option. Oh, goody. Nice. All right, come on.
And a fastball swung on and hit to second.
Ground, thanks for coming.
Striding in is Ryan Cordell. He was
all right.
First offering on its way.
Fuck.
Outside that time, laid off for a ball. Swinging a ball, hit on the
Thank ground. You. Nice.
Badly on that swing, 1-2. Man, that pitch had the look of a fastball. Straight changeup, the bottom fell out of it.
Yeah! Sit down and shut up. Thank you. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Nice. I could set him down right now. Get on the ground out to short. Come on. Yeah. Sit down and shut up. Wait, that's it? I'm done? Are you kidding me? And we lost to the fucking Rumble Ponies. Oh, lost by one, so there was an attempt at a comeback by the Erie Seawolves, which, by the way, yes, I'm in the Tigers farm system. All right, let's return to the clubhouse. Overall, very good job by me. A really damn good job by me. Nice. All right, next game. We're taking on Binghamton, and this time we're actually hitting. And this is a full game, so here we go. Here we go, everyone. Bring it on. Nice. Here we go. Now into the box is Michael Schilling. Nice. All right, let's see. Bring it on, Foley. Fuck, I swung it too early. No score here as we play inning number 2. Now here's one hit in Nice. Single, baby. Oh, fuck. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on down to the bottom of the second, and we are crap. Nice. Sit down and shut up. Oh, great. 1-0. Down 1-0. Come on. Let's do this thing. Oof. Let's go with the easiest one. Am I really going to be a strikeout statistic for this guy? Nope. I'm a fly out. Damn it. Jeez. And oh, yeah, we're getting blown out. Well, we can tie this. Well, we can cut it close again here. Let's go. All right, bring it on, Santos. Are you fucking kidding me? Stop swinging too early. Nice. And double play. Oh, it says another out. Dang nabbit. Man. Why are we struggling against the freaking Wonder, freaking Rumble Ponies? Oh, of course. A home run here could be perfect. Damn it. Oh, this sucks. Well, at least no strikeouts. So, at least there's some bit of consolation there. Boy. I don't know about this one, guys. Okay. I think we're going to wrap this up. Here, we're going to take a look at the standings and let's see where we are. right now we're two games out of the division lead, which is the Bay Sox, the Senators. But we're so far, we're there. So I think we're going to wrap this up here. Thank you guys for watching this video. Next video is going to be a little bit longer because I still have last of the blocks from 2021 I have to put up. Thanks for watching, everyone. Subscribe.